How do you address the concerns that farmers have that maybe they are losing out on business because they can't get the immigrants that came there and work on their fields?
Well, certainly the concern that we have for the immigration issues that affects the farming industry is certainly one of those that was addressed in the legislation. And I know the farming community here in this part of the state, as they are all over the state, are working with the Commissioner of Agriculture to fulfill part of that immigration reform law, and that is to document the number of individuals who might be needed in a guest worker program. I think it's the first effort by any state to try to give the kind of statistical data to the United States Congress to justify their taking action on a guest worker program that is affordable and workable for industries such as the agriculture community in our state. Ultimately, the granting of a guest worker program is going to be the responsibility of Congress. And I think in that regard, hopefully we will provide them with the kind of documentation that they need to maybe convince Congress to take some action on that important area.